As you can see, this is still the old part of the bridge. They've left this in. But as we walk down further, where this green dividing board is, there's a brand new building. They had to knock the part of the bridge down, the old bridge, the old Victorian bridge. They knocked that down to build this.